Once upon a time, Jakey the high schooler was the least original and most worthless and unimportant guy ever.
What? That is not true.
Yes, it is.
What? What? No, it is not.
He was like this until the day he turned invisible.
What did you do to me?
Jakey said with anguish.
How dare you dodge my question?
Anyway, Jakey then decided that he should go and enjoy himself while he was like this. These sorts of activities proved to be amusing to Jakey.
Reagan?
Here.
Bradley?
Here.
Jakey?
Absent.
Alright class, so today we will be studying...
Since becoming invisible, Jakey had not attended his classes in quite some time. Telling losers like him would always do that.
What do you know? You're just some weird old guy who keeps saying weird things.
I know more than you would think. At that moment, Jakey made a decision to stop being a no-good delinquent. You may be wondering why I know so much about Jakey. It's because I am Jakey, the most fascinating and interesting person to have ever graduated from this high school.